Hello, Pentesters. This is Punit from Rapid Safeguard back again with another CVE video. And in this video, we are going to talk about Apache OFBiz CVE-2020-9496. So first of all, let me introduce Apache OFBiz in a simple manner. Apache OFBiz is an open source enterprise resource planning or ERP system, and it is provide a suite of enterprise applications that integrate and automate many business processes, such as powerful data modeling, complete user management, order inventory management, accounting management, and a lot of other things are there in Apache OFBiz. So now let's move on to the vulnerability. So Apache OFBiz is vulnerable to pre-auth remote code execution via unsafe deserialization. Now let me tell you what is this. So Apache OFBiz expose an XML RPC endpoint at webtools/control/XML RPC. And this is unauthenticated endpoint. Since authentication is applied to on per service basis, however, XML RPC request is processed before authentication. And as part of this processing, any serialization argument for remote invocation are deserialized. And therefore, if class path contain any classes that can be used as a gadget to achieve remote code execution, and attacker will be able to run arbitrary system command on any OFBiz server with same privilege as the servlet container running on the OFBiz. So this is all about the theory. Now let's move on to the practical so you will get the better understanding. So this lab is I have set up on Vulnmachines.com for premium access user. And if you are interested to learn with premium labs, contact us. I will drop the email ID in description box. So as I mentioned earlier, that vulnerable endpoint /webtools/control/XML RPC. So this vulnerable endpoint. So let's visit that particular vulnerable endpoint without authentication. So let's see. So here we got the XML file and XML response. So now let's capture this request and interception on forward. Let's send to the repeater. And forward, and let's say interception off. So now let's open the XML or repeater. So first of all, change with get to post. So here this post, and give the this payload, XML payload. I will drop the link in description box as well for this payload particular. To generate a payload, we are going to use a deserialized payload, and for deserialized payload, we are going to use a tool called YSO Serial. So it is based on this Java tool. So let's generate this payload. So java-jar and YSO Serial. So I am using this common utils. So common utils is a bin collection of library, and combining bin utils with the common collection to provide a service for this collection of bins. So this is the bin common bins collections. So now let's give the touch command. So touch command will create a create a file in temporary folder. So touch/tmp, and here I am giving the name vnm exploit. So this file will created in a temporary folder. So let's say convert this payload into base64 and remove the extra lines, like new lines. So tr-d and give the /n for new lines. And here this common mistake, like commons bin utils, and give the enter. So here we have successfully generated base64 payload. So now let's copy this payload and paste into bubshoot. So let's copy. And as you can see, there is no file called VNM exploit as we applied in this payload, base64 payload. So let's copy and paste it over here. And let's say copy. And let's say paste. And remove the extra lines. So yes, it is more important, like we need to give the content type over here, otherwise it won't work because we are using this XML file, but that particular server will not understand which file is this. So give the content type and application/XML. And click to go, and here we got an error. Okay, let's check with the folder. So as you can see that we have created successfully VNM exploit file. This is all about CVE-2020-9496 Apache OFBiz unauthenticated remote code execution. I hope you like this video. If you like, then hit the like button and share with your InfoSec friends. And subscribe our channel for latest CVE update videos. Join our Vulnmachines. Join Vulnmachines.com if you want to improve your cyber security or pen testing skills. We have started weekend labs that is purely based on real-time vulnerabilities. So check out www.vulnmachines.com. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching this video.